there's a 99.7% chance that we're going to have a 7.0 or greater earthquake in California in the next 30 years. And that's a big wake-up call.
We're committed to getting earthquake early warning out to as many people as we can across the whole Western United States.
We have breaking news, and it's coming to us out of Anchorage, Alaska.
Scientists have been saying for years that the West Coast is due for
Southern
a major
California
earthquake.
Southern California is overdue for a major and possibly catastrophic
and
earthquake.
And now to that warning system. It worked today in two very important tests.
Early Warning Labs is an enterprise SaaS business who's an official partner with the USGS, U.S. Geological Survey. Through that partnership, what we focus on is delivering earthquake early warnings to both individuals and large commercial organizations.
We are not predicting earthquakes. We are outrunning the earthquake. The earthquake happens at the epicenter. There's a magnitude, which is the intensity of the shaking at that site, and then those waves ripple out. They're picked up by the USGS sensors across California, Oregon, and Washington. They send us a location and the magnitude of the quake, and then we do calculations in the cloud and send out the customer alert.
Earthquake, very strong.
At your location, you get a notification of both the intensity of the earthquake and the time until it hits.
So if we start looking at, okay, well, what's the average going to be? It's 10 seconds, 30 seconds, 20 seconds? You start thinking about, well, what really can you do? And the answer is a ton. The big things in an earthquake are entrapment, are crushing injuries, are fires.
With earthquake early warning implemented on site, 50% of injuries from earthquakes can be mitigated.
To drop, cover, and hold on, to prevent half the injuries, that takes 3 or 4 seconds. For us to stop a commuter train like we do with LA Metro, to take an elevator to the closest floor, and the way that we do that is we connect through the existing elevator control systems. We also connect to existing PA systems, existing fire alarm systems. So when you start thinking about all the different things you can do, it's really in small windows of time, which is great because, you know, realistically, that's what we're looking at.
After the Northridge quake in 1994, there were multiple fire trucks stuck in the station because the fire station doors had jammed.
Being able to prevent that is huge.
The firefighters can pull their rigs out of the station before the shaking starts. Turning on backup generators at hospitals.
Even with 10 seconds, we can cover the patient and we can get them into a survivable spot.
All of these 6 other nations that have implemented public earthquake early warning happened after they had thousands of deaths. We are passionate. The technology and the science has come to a spot where we can roll this out today before a major event.
As an innovative tech company, to really be the leader in this space, both with the technology and with the training and the content is pretty cool.
We're setting new standards along so many routes of this.
If we do everything right, a building is built with earthquake early warning, and that's our goal.
I envision this being a standard in every school along the West Coast.
You know, earthquakes are absolutely terrifying, right? And with preparedness, forethought, and earthquake early warning, we can really change the outcome of the next big earthquake.